some taxi on my ear.
There's another town
today? They clean them. They got to
clean. That they're trying to clean, clean everything out. Their houses break down. So, what is their what are their emotions like now? Are they sad, mad?
Now they're so-so.
So-so? But how was it? How were they affected here by the hurricane?
Hurricane?
Yes, a lot of water.
Give them medicine.
How are they doing with cholera here? Is it bad? Is the cholera situation really bad here in Port-au-Prince?
It's bad, but they live in Winsome.
They what?
They live in Winsome. They don't have choice, they stay down.
Okay.
Or just now in the down, they can.
Yeah. Someone was saying that the cholera is more like the plague than anything else. They're calling it a plague. Have you heard that? That it's like a plague in the Bible. Where they're, during Moses' time? You never heard that. Restroom, the bathroom for all these people. The bathroom. So they want to hire, they want to vote for somebody in office who will make a difference.
Yeah.
This is not human.
This is a free market.